5 a.m. here in Sanctuary. Getting ready to get our settlement started. Sounds like Dogmeat's getting restless. Okay, just as a reminder, what are we doing? Provide food for the settlers. And talk to the settlers. Alright. What can we do food-wise? Resources? Food. I have mutt fruit. Or mute fruit, I guess it's pronounced. Where am I gonna put this? Actually, this area back here looks pretty good for it. Really? I only had one mute fruit? Anything else? No, that's it for food. What's this? Scavenging station. Ramen feed trough. Fast travel target, that's interesting. What is a scavenging station? It sounds really useful. Let's put this with the other stations. Can't seem to interact with it. Okay, let's talk to the settlers.
I'd like to trade some items.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Yikes. You passed by me, lady. Trying to talk to everyone.
Just looking to trade a little.
It might actually not be a good idea for me to take everyone's ammo. Guess they,
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
I might need to defend at some point.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
I lived here.
You used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Nope.
No. You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not...
I told you no. You're going off this junk. Now. or you're gonna answer to me.
Bullying me ain't gonna change my mind. We're done talking about this for now. Hear me?
That sounded really threatening there.
I just want to trade a few things.
I hope you find your son.
Pretty sure I already searched that. Does anyone
can we trade a few things?
Actually want to talk to me?
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're gonna harvest anything.
Hey, buddy. Sign. It's our only mute fruit, so take care of it. Didn't actually realize I could get rid of this stuff. Let's scrap this. Swing set. That's the only thing I can scrap, apparently. Ooh, that water does not look healthy. Oh, that's the border of my base, I get it. Leave the picnic tables for now. Patio table. Dirty ashtray, some ceramic.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh would be a great change for us.
I want to trade a few things.
Yeah.
Can I get anything from this yet? No? What are you doing?
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Sure thing, lady. Ruined house. Boy, I can scrap this whole thing. Nice! I did that all by myself. I wonder if that means I can build my own house now. Actually, there is one thing I wanted to do. Power. Generators. Miscellaneous. Small generator. Medium generator. Large generator. Requires science. Okay, medium is what I'm gonna have to go with. Let's plop that down. Let's put it here. Now, connectors, power pylon, power conduit. I still need copper. This radio beacon yet. Still needs more copper. I didn't expect I'd need so much ceramic, but I guess so. And circuitry. I guess it's time for some more exploring. How's my carry weight doing? Yeah, it could be better. Can I assign someone to that scavenging workbench? Ooh, how in the world did you get up there? Crazy lady. Scavenging station. You gonna scavenge stuff now? Assume that's how it works. It's been a while since I've seen you.
Hey. I knew Sturgis would find something to keep you busy.
Okay, well, there's not much I can do here for the moment. Let's go on our next quest. Diamond City. Actually pretty far away. Sounds like we're going on an adventure. Although I'm not quite sure why Dogmeat isn't following me. Kind of my little lifesaver. I don't want to leave him behind.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
You gonna come with?
Hey. Wait there. Come on.
Come on, boy.
Over here.
Still follow me, right? Okay. Let's make sure I'm using the right weapon. Let's use this pipe rifle. Got plenty of ammo for this. This is probably where one of the areas I should be setting up defenses. Skip through here, we've already been here. Where's that icon on my little radar? It's the rad stags. If I'm gonna survive, I should probably level up sneak. Silt bean. Is that food? Could use food. Ski cabin. Oh, ghouls. Oh, nice. It's more of them, though. That one ran off over there somewhere. See him, boy? There you are. You cut that out. liking this gun. Let's see what I can scavenge from this cabin. Alright. Is there anything for shotguns? Okay, so there's no shotgun perk, so I'm gonna go with sneak. Yeah. That'll be very useful. If I combine that with using the rifle. I just have to take everything now. Chemistry station. Interesting. I'll have to keep these in mind. You can use pencil for some of these syringes. Just goes to show you how much you can do with the stuff you find. To get moving, dog meat. Animations are so derpy. miss that. That's that. Who are they? They have names, so maybe they won't attack me on sight. It's only
we
two
had
of them.
A deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
It ain't my fight.
Whoa, whoa, easy there, fault boy. This doesn't involve you.
That's right. Walk away.
I'm good. Seem to get in the back way. Don't seem to have a karma meter in this one. Doing?
Hey.
We're closed, Vault Dweller. You can thank the poison cellar outside for that.
Why? What's going on?
Wolfgang thinks I owe him money. I say he got my son Patrick hooked on chems and cheated him out of our savings. Look, I've been in a shootout before, and I don't like our odds. You for hire? I've got 100 caps if you help us get rid of that chem pusher.
100 caps, huh?
Your offer seems a little low for a man's life.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber. 100 caps or nothing.
I need to get better at that.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
I do need a trader, okay.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Wolfgang's dead. Metal right arm, awesome. Slowly increasing my armor. Where did Wolfgang die? Ew, there's Wolfgang. Might as well check these, see if they're any good. I thought I had something on my left arm. Guess not. Leather left leg. So it has more energy resistance. Okay. That is a huge upgrade. Can I just put this on? Yeah, that's what I thought. Why am I carrying that around?
Can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Gonna be okay?
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Let's see what you have.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.
Interesting. Oh, you got a couple mines. Wow. That's a melee weapon. Could use some melons. You happen to sell any fusion cores? Oh, this has got some circuitry. Cloth. Copper. But these little magnifying glasses are really helpful. That's a little bit too much, though. Fallout games, I never would have dreamed I'd be spending my money on this kind of stuff. Okay, what can I sell you? I didn't even realize I had one of those. I kind of want to keep that just for the modification. Might transfer it to my 10mm. If I can. Let's sell this. Auto pistol. Carrying 3 shotguns, apparently. Keep that around for my perk. Short pipe rifle. Keep the tire iron. Should be using this, because I think what I have technically counts. Well, it would be a semi-automatic, the rifle I'm using now. It's hard to know what my perk applies to. Okay, this is good enough for now. I pushed the wrong button. What did I just sell? My last shotgun. Okay. Can't invest, apparently. Except. Okay. Well, thank you very much, Trudy. Wonder if I can get away with stealing this. Don't give me that look, dog meat. Stimpaks are important.
Never take a hit of Jet again, I swear.
This place could use some work, lady. Some sort of a bucket. Advanced.
Yes.
Don't need another friggin' pipe pistol. Actually, I could just sell it back to you.
What just happened?
Never mind. That didn't go well. Sorry, dude. Thus ended the very first person I could ever trade with. Tato. As in potato? What is it? What is it, dog meat? I can't even see you. What did you find? Nothing? Not wasting my time, dog meat. Well, that was a bit of a disaster. Could have sworn that she couldn't see me there. Just take everything. Sorry, but the rules of let's inevitably fail clearly state no reloading. Why did they just leave a dead guy in here to rot? That makes absolutely no sense. Unless those guys outside were just sieging them for that long. I'm sure there's someone else in the game I can sell stuff to. I'll never be able to get that cool sword though. Patrick have anything? Well, I hope that wasn't important. Let's make a quick trip back. These sunglasses improve my charisma? No, they improve my perception. Let's see how they look. It's probably a little better than the welding goggles. Alright, let's see if we can plant anything else here. Oh, hang on.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I just need to trade gear with you.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Okay, food. Carrot, no. Not fruit, yes. Oh no. Gourd, melon, there we go. Put those right here. Have you already been planting melons? Be so disorganized. Well, you've already got this going, don't you? It's like one guy's gonna come in here and take care of the other fruit plant. What else we got? Potato. Wait a minute. Why are there two potato plants. No. Okay. Might as well have you, take care of that as well. Talk to Sturgis.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
All right, what kind?
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Go ahead and dump all my junk. Store all junk. Okay. Structures. Fences. Wow. You can really go wild with this. Well, I think I'm gonna save this for next time, guys. We'll have to look forward to my defense building in the next episode. Sorry if I just killed your favorite character. Had no choice. Bye.